materialize from one's inner selflet, being projected out into the astral plane, and to rematerialize into an inanimate object, or another living organism, for that matter, is entirely and absolutely impossible. However,
if I was your TV, I'd be like, look at me. If I was a shooting star, I'd be like, peace. If I was a fat bitch's thong, I'd be like, hell nah. If I was a hottie's thong, I'd be like, oh. If I was a cuss word, I'd just be like, fuck. If I was a rock on the moon, I'd be chillin' like, suh. If I was a butthole, I'd just be an exit. If I was the DOC, I'd be like,
man, this is bullshit.
If I was your tires on your car, I'd be like, yeah. If I was the bumper on your car, I'd be like, ah, fuck. If I was a balloon, I'd be like, pat. If I was Alyssa Milano, I'd be fucking Joe Bruce. If I was a radio DJ, I'd probably say, if I was a richy ass bitch, I'd be like,
okay.
If I was Spin Magazine, I'd put a mirror on the cover and be like, fuck us and all our readers, even this motherfucker. If I was your mental stress, I'd be catching up. If I was your headaches, every now and then, I'd be like, and if I was your tongue, I'd be hating your teeth. I'd be like, ah, why do y'all bite me every time we try to eat? If I was a chair, I'd be like, sit here. And if I was Kid Rock, I'd cut my feathered wolf hair. If I was your muffler, I'd be like, shh, quietly. And if I was a price tag, I'd be like, you ain't buying me. If I was a fresh DJ, I'd be like, if I was Jam Master J, I'd be like, if I was a cheap clock radio, I'd be like, who that motherfucker? And I was Barry White, I'd be like,
what up, yo?
If I was a nipple in the cold, I'd be like, and if I was your dead uncle, I'd be like, if I was a raindrop, I'd just be like, and if I had an axe in your neck, I might say,
if I was, but I'd never be.
If I was, but I'll never be.
If I was, but I'd never be.
If I was, but I'll never be.
If I was, boy, you're killing me.
If I was, boy, you're killing me.
If I was, but I'd never be.
If I was, but I'll never be.
If I was a Faygo at one of our shows, ooh, I'd fly through the air into an ocean of Juggalo. Yeah. If I was Andre the Giant,
this is how I'd be laughing.
If I was Father MC, I'd be like,
yeah, what happened?
If I was a mirror, I'd find another mirror, yeah, and look each other dead in the eye, or crystal clear. Uh-huh. If I was a slider, I'd slide out your butt. I'd be floating in your toilet, looking at you like,
what?
If I was a pilot, I'd be like, if I was John Denver, I'd be like, if I was a switch, I'd be like, flick me.
If I was a London cop car, I'd be like,
if I was Chewbacca, I'd give me a fresh ass fade. If I was Vanilla Ice, I'd be like, fuck y'all, I'm still paid.
If I was a stop sign, I'd just be like, stall. If I was your wooden leg, I'd still be giving you the hip hop.
If I was, but I'd never be.
If I was,